West Virginia, Northeast West Virginia, Northern West Virginia, and Southeast West Virginia, including the following areas: in Central West Virginia, Braxton, Calhoun, Clay, Gilmer, Ron, and Taylor. In Northeast West Virginia, Northwest Pocahontas, Northwest Randolph, Northwest Webster, Southeast Pocahontas, Southeast Randolph, and Southeast Webster. In Northern West Virginia, Barber, Doddridge, Harrison, Lewis, Ritchie, Upshur, and Word. In Southeast West Virginia, Northwest Nicholas and Southeast Nicholas. Through Friday morning, a slow-moving low-pressure system is approaching the area from the west. It will produce periods of heavy showers and thunderstorms with rainfall amounts of 1 to 3 inches, with isolated higher amounts possible. This may lead to flooding issues in low-lying and vulnerable areas. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding.
Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued.
Do not enter or cross flowing water or water.